Hey guys, what's up? This is Spafoy and welcome to Steep! Totally gnarly, dude. I didn't know this was coming out, I didn't know it was a thing, and then I suddenly saw it appear on Steam and thought, yes, that is a bit of me. In a nutshell, it is, as you can see, a beautiful looking game that is a combination of snowboarding, skiing, wingsuit, jumping, and paragliding. Now, I love extreme sports, and pretty much since Cool Borders in the year probably about 2000, I haven't seen a good extreme sports game. There's been a couple of motocross ones and maybe one mountain bike one that were okay, but I'm hoping that this is going to change because on Steam it gets very positive feedback. So let's jump into the world of Steep. And one really cool thing that I'm really interested to get into is that it's an open world multiplayer, so it's not stages or anything like that. All I've done is turn it on, get the sound levels right, and get the graphic setting set up. So, yeah, let's go. Okay, so we're just going in. I'm using the Xbox
John
controller.
Hear me long and clear, partner? All right. I'll be straight up. I've seen what you can do, and I'm impressed.
Not surprised.
My job is to push you as hard as I can to really see what you're capable of. So let's just start with a little wingsuit jump warm-up, just like we talked about.
Oh, yeah. It's just warm-up.
The exit point's not far from here, so make your way over there.
Wow, look at this. But oh, man, I am rad. Dude, I can't work out if I want to invert this or not. Oh, cool, you can just walk around. Right trigger is run. Oh, binoculars. Okay, so let's make our way over to the platform as requested. Look how cool this is. I'm excited for this game, I'm not gonna lie. Wow. Right. Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god. To select the wingsuit, open the sports wheel by holding down RB and use LS down to highlight the wingsuit. Release RB to close the sports wheel and validate your choice. Well, I will, but... Oh. What could possibly go wrong? Wingsuit and then release RB.
Remember, you can throw your squirrel suit on anytime,
anywhere.
All you need is a spot that looks prime for a good jump.
Oh my god. This is sick. Push left stick down to hold your flight. Press LS up to jump and dive. Hold Y to start again if you crash. Yeah, that's gonna happen. Oh! Why did he jump backwards? Whoa! Dive, that's dive, so... Oh. My god. Ah! Well, I don't know where I'm going. Where am I going? Where's the checkpoint? Oh god. Ow!
One busted me up pretty good.
Right, okay. Oh. Right, so that's slightly annoying because I've got my look inverted. It means that... Here we go. Right, okay, now we're actually going to try and get through this. I was a bit far off. Yes, this is cool. Oh no! Yes. Okay, so I push up, and he like holds his position.
You really didn't hold back up there.
Now yank your shoot. And, oh god!
For that area we scouted earlier, we're diving straight into a snowboarding session. I want to see how quickly you can move between disciplines, which is something you'll be doing a lot of.
Yeet. Yes! I only died once. Come on, that's pretty good. So, what am I doing now? Land safe. I have landed safe. Oh no. Have I got an outrun up there? Because I didn't land on that spot. That's annoying. I didn't see that we had to land on this specific. There we are. Okay, to select the snowboard, open the sport.
Let's see what you got.
Okay, let's see what you got. Use the sports wheel to eclipse snowboard. Okay. Oh, totally rad. Okay, down is brake. And then that is just to... You can't... Oh my god.
Oh yeah!
I'm pretty rad. If you press A, he whoops and hollers.
Yeah, this is our place, our time, and our world.
I don't know if I'm meant to be down here. There we go. Speed! Speed is your friend. Oh my god. Whoa, totally gnarly powder, man. Come on, then. Speed boost. Am I meant to be going down the ridge? I'll go back in now. Oh my god. Don't know what I'm getting points through. Even. Gonna ride it like a half pipe. Whoa! Nearly missed it. But I don't think I am meant to be.
Let's roam the mountains.
He's cool.
Smooth as butter. Now let's swing by base camp.
Whoa.
Take a look at your map. It's next to a peak called Tec du Donné. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Base camps are essential out here. Use them to explore surrounding areas and discover new lines.
Cool. To go to Mountain View, hold M. Hold B. Mountain View. Whoa. Highlight Tête de Danay Base Camp and go on it. Ah, cool. So... It shows you all kind of... So in the top left, it shows you all kind of your coordinates, the location. Point of interest, and then move the cursor on the base camp using left stick and press A to go there. Use... right stick to rotate. And that to zoom in. Cool.
Welcome to base camp. I chose here because it's one of the most central peaks in the RV. Just take a look around and you'll see what I mean. From here, you can go anywhere you want. But we do need to expand out to other locations to open up some new lines. I scouted a few areas earlier we should go see.
Cool. From base camp, drop zone or exit point, you can ride anywhere. Okay. Holy crap. Okay. This is cool. Oh god, tree. I got this. Ah, okay, that's Ollie. I did at Ollie. Reach the destination point. There's one.
Great, right? Let's go check out the other place I scouted.
Stop! Hold Y to go back to base camp. Oh. This way. Come on then. Let's send it. I don't know how I spam. Oh my god! I did a backflip. Oh god, danger zone. Let's. Oh my god! Trees. We're good. Oh my god, I am legit good.
Great! Lines and places like those all over the region.
When you find when you find them,
use the terrain to mix it up to show everyone just how good you are at moving between the different sports, just like you showed me. A few of the other riders tell me there's some stunning lines off the beaten track out here, so let's try and find them. Remember, just because it's not on a map doesn't mean it's not there.
That's cool. Now what are we doing?
Today is a good day. I can feel it in the air.
So that's Ollie. And the left trigger is grab. Let's go for an explore. Can I jump off this? Hold LB to equip the binoculars. Look at and spot potential drop zones.
Nice. Looks like an ideal drop zone. Make your way over so we can take a better look.
New challenge unlocked. Dexterity drift. Ooh.
This is it. There's a whole bunch of lines here that are home to amazing feats from other riders. So if you want to leave your mark, you need to hit him, and hit him hard, too. Out here, it's all about showing off your skills and trying to better those that came before you, so always be on the lookout. Ready? Let's do it.
What's that one? Proximity flying.
Come on, grasshopper!
Yeah, that's the one we want. So what do I have to do? Get bronze on Dexterity Drift and Wildlands. Ah! What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing! No! Okay, I've got to try and beat him. Send it! This is so easy. Not. Right, I'm in second, I think. Come on, get going. Come on. I'm catching, I'm taking a more direct route. Yes! Come on! This is quite quick. I don't want to do anything other than just keep it pinned, to be honest. I did a trick, I think. Come on! I feel like they're gonna overtake me soon. Come on. I think we're nearly there.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah!
That ride was all about showcasing your free ride skills and showing me just how fluidly you can navigate the lines out here. And you
snowboard on
nailed it.
I know. Select your next challenge. Hold B to go to the mountain. View and highlight. Okay. Let's do some proximity flying, shall we? Yes. I want to do that. Oh my god. Yes.
Oh.
Oh yeah, I crashed. This is, wow, it's quite intense, but it's awesome. I'm doing it. I just tried pulling the right trigger to see if it did any tricks like it does on the... like it does for the snowboard, but it doesn't. Whoa, crap. Oh god! Too low. Too low. 116G did that say? Okay, let's try this now. What the hell happened?
It happens to the best of us.
That's one. Woohoo! Yep, you can make him do that by pressing A. Sick! New wingsuit unlocked. Light green proximity suit.
Alright. There's more spots just like the ones you took on in the area, but to find those lines, we need to search for the best possible location so we can reach them.
Discover a new drop zone. Scout the uncharted areas. Hold B to go back to the mountain view and select the Tete de Danae base camp. Then use your binoculars. Okay. Go to the base camp.
See it yet? Use your binoculars to look for it.
I don't want...
They're perfect for spotting new lines, so be sure to use them out here.
Cool. Let's go and... Where does it want me to look? It wants me to look over there.
Might be somewhere around here, but I'm a little too far out over here. Need to get just a little closer.
Feel that? This is living!
This is living. To be fair, it's pretty bloody cool.
There's a snow park around here. It's the perfect place to showcase those trick skills of yours. Oh, and there's an amazing paragliding line you'll need to navigate. A few riders have been telling me to check it out for a while now, so I worked it into the warm-up. Go ahead and take a crack at them.
Sick! Right, I think we're going to leave episode one, or the first section of this, I'm not going to say it's an episode, there, because I think that's a good place to stop. So next time we'll be doing some tricks in the park. We'll be a park rat. I hope you get, hope you can get new clothes and stuff, but if you've liked this episode, then, if you've liked this video, then please drop me a like below. Drop any comments of anything that you know about this game that I might not, which is kind of everything. But hopefully you've enjoyed it. But for now, that's going to be it. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.